Welcome to the 2021 Heartland Disc Golf Championships. We're down to four players. We started at 32. We're here at Marlborough Disc Golf Course. And every player here, the four players we have, is going to win money. Fourth will win $50, third will win $75, second will win $125, and first will win $250, and this bad boy. All right, let's meet our four players. And in first seed, Jacob Jackson. In our points series, here you go. Congrats, man.
Thank you.
937 rated this year. You got second place in Brandenburg Am this year.
What's
your favorite disc in your bag?
Discmania MD3.
It's a good disc.
Yep.
How you plan on winning today?
How do I plan on winning?
Yes.
Birdie everything.
I like it. All right, thanks.
Thank you, Dave.
Next up, we got Keith Gallister. Congrats, man.
Thank you, sir.
So you got second place in the gauntlet.
Yep.
So. MPO, 989 rated.
Not too bad.
What's your favorite disc in your bag?
It's definitely got to be the Cast Blast Rico. You can do pretty much anything with it. In a tight wooded course like this, it's definitely going to do well.
Sweet. How you plan on winning today?
No bogeys and get as many birdies as I can.
Sweet. Thanks. Our 9 seed, Jonathan Heskey. Got a win this year in Gauntlet, 1x3, 906 rated. Your favorite disc in your bag?
Lately it's become the Envy. It's good for up shots, and it does what I tell it to do, pretty much.
How you plan on winning today?
Bogey free, and hope the other guys mess up.
All right. And our 12 seed, Jake Ivy. All right, ace at Charlie Ventner Open this year, 881 rated. Favorite disc in your bag?
Probably the four claw zone.
Nice, so, overstable.
Yeah, good out of jail free card.
And how you plan on winning today?
Par as good birdies when you can.
Great. Awesome. Thanks. All right, let's see who wins it.
Said 2-5, what?
8-3-1. Yeah.
to go.
Yeah.
do it live or is it just
video? Yeah. Better quality.
Good buck.
Dick 3 and John 4.
John.
Good shot.
Way to follow up in par. Let's go, John. You should be further up the hill.
Yeah, I thought you were on top.
Should be pretty hot.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There he is.
He's reaching to it.
That is amazing. Wow.
I was like dead center.
Wow.
Not
two that
tall things on this one.
I can't let us saw that either.
Oh, wait,
sir. I can't let us saw that.
It's like, if you get a birdie on this, that's the time it feels like
that. Let's go, bro.
Oh,
this thing there is sitting at 8 feet.
Yeah, we're going to do one of the cool guys, please. I'll play catch cam on this one.
Yes.
like my voice maybe on there saying get on the thing.
I really sound for disc golf. I'm not tuning in. I want to see the guy.
Q3. John 5.
Yeah.
Jacob 4.
Are there any other races?
I think
we're out.
John 2, 6.
Hold the bucket.
Hey, you missed John Ace that hole, James. John just aced that hole. Yeah.
From the tee pad.
Play through. Well, now you've been straight up having fun the whole rest of the time.
I gotta
no
get
matter
this
what
one now.
Do it. What do you mean? You gotta keep your pattern.
Yeah.
That means you'll ace eight. Easy birdie.
Yeah,
easy
birdie.
Too. And see you
hit that one. Hey, you
I have to do it in three parts. The one I uploaded with Will, Tyree, and Tyler Crowe took like 5 hours to upload to YouTube for an hour video.
Oh, yeah,
so I'm gonna have to do three parts.
So happy when you got him on the course
too. Yeah.
That'll poop. I'll pick it up.
That was cool.
I have a little extra antenna.
Yeah. That's cool though.
Dude, I'm telling you, that's the top two hardest holes.
Use a knee.
you go.
No, it's just the voice in your head.